We're trying to move large data sets around that take like days to move around. We're trying to get that down to hours so we can move like large data sets for things like biomedical applications, agricultural genomics applications, and plant breeding, but also anything that like uses large DNA sequence data sets. So we've created a piece of software that you can run on any computer, and it allows you basically to go and have the user say, I want to get this data and move it from A to B. And the user can say however they want to do it. They can like sometimes people click on links and, you know, and web pages, and the data gets downloaded, like everybody knows that. But also there's things called like FTP, which is like a software program where you can say FTP this file, and then it moves the data. A lot of those things aren't very efficient. And so our software, this Big Data Smart Socket, BDSS, what it does is it goes and says, well, here's what the person wants. I know what the data set is, and this is how they want to do it, but let's just rewrite it and do it the fastest way possible. People have made these gigantic pipes, like through internet too, where they can transfer data right now at 100 gigabits of data, 100 billions of bits of data per second, which is like, still, I can't even fathom, you know, this like the worst flood you can think of, like times a billion. But then the problem is you pump all this data in to like to your supercomputer or your computer, your laptop or whatever, and then you have this hard drive that's got a really tiny little pipe. You know, the pipes is a bottleneck in the system. And so what we're doing is we're figuring out ways to transfer data parallel and putting it onto parallel file systems. So you might have hard drives that are like four or five hard drives in your computer, and then you can be transferring the data through these big fat pipes, using five hard drives at a time. And so you're trying to optimize the network hard drive file system barrier. It's really you can make these, you know, the fastest pipes forever, you know, that you've ever seen in human history, but then there's a huge limitation at where you're writing the data to be able to process it. Think about the analogy like a shipping service or something like that. Like, we all got to move stuff around, but then it might be more efficient to, you know, use 285 and go around Atlanta than go through it, like, you know, trying to find the optimal path.